Diabetes generally is of two types, type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes generally occurs in young children and it is an autoimmune form of diabetes. Type 2 diabetes generally occurs in older people, more than 30-35 years of age, and it occurs due to a variety of reasons. In our country, type 2 diabetes is a more common form of diabetes, which we routinely see in our daily practice.